You know exactly who it is. Now turn that frown upside down. Listen, what happened to you was horrible. You were working so hard. But that doesn't mean you just give up. I don't know what I can say to make it all better. I don't know what I can do to make this easier for you. I am good at one thing, though. I can listen. Maybe if you just have someone to talk to without worrying about being given a million unrealistic solutions, it might just help. So whenever you feel like talking, I'm a push of a button away. P.S. I'm on channel 6. Hey, Matthew. Thank you for this. I'm not sure where or how to start, and I don't think I'll be starting today. I know I won't hear anything back, but it's nice to know that you're listening.
Dinner's ready. I'm fine. Hey, come eat.
This is me trying. Today was a pretty decent day. My leg's starting to feel a little bit better. But I'm scared to do the exercises the doctor gave me. Other than that, it was a pretty chill day. Okay. Sorry to bother you. Sorry to interrupt again, but I'm just feeling really overwhelmed. I can usually handle the workload, but I guess it's hard to stay motivated when you have nothing to work towards. Anyway, I got really stressed and I thought I'd give you a call. Honestly, it helped a lot last time and it's kind of helping now. Thank you, Matthew. I can't do this anymore. Everything is going downhill. I'm doing horrible in school. I have no way of practicing dancing, and I can feel myself getting worse, and I don't even know if my foot is getting any better. I just feel so alone. That's not true. I have you. You are the only good thing going on in my life right now. You've done so much for me in one night, and I wish I could do the same for you. Listen, I know you don't like talking about your personal life, and I can't make you, but at least I could come over and distract you, right? Here's what we'll do. If you ever need me, you just press the button and I will come over right away. Deal?
No, you stumbled through the door.
I'm fine.
How many beers have you had?
Only a couple. I'm fine. It's
a couple?
Like, yeah. I do every night. It's fine. I come home.
After work, I have a couple beers.
So you admit to having drinks every night?
It's not a problem. I decompress from work, Alicia. All the guys do it.
Yeah, I'm sure they show up for dinner.
I'm
Your
here.
Son needs you. When was the last time you were here for dinner for a meal?
What do you mean? No, you weren't, Taylor. And even when you're here, you're not actually
That's
here.
That's bullshit.
No, it is not bullshit.
That's bullshit.
You know I'm right.
No,
you need
fuck,
to
I'm not.
Yeah.
Hey, Matthew. I was texting a few of my friends today, and they said, you were acting like yourself, that something was up. Is everything all right? Matthew, remember what I said, that just press that button, I'll be there right away. Hey, don't be stupid, let's help each other out. Is everything all right? Fine, whatever.
Hey, sweetie. So happy you could join us tonight.
Yeah. Thank you for preparing this.
Do you think maybe we can take the gun off the table?
Why? It was uncomfortable. Do you not want me to enjoy my dinner?
No, I do, but just maybe not at the dinner table. I'm just gonna-
Hey! Don't tell me what to do. I want to keep it here. He's my kid, too. Don't tell me how to fucking raise my kid. Okay. I see. I'm the bad guy, then. I bust my ass every day. I make sure the bills are paid. I give you everything I have! Everything! And still I'm the villain here. I don't need this shit! Stop making me feel like an outsider. I'm a part of this family too. Don't speak while I'm speaking. This is exactly why I hate being in this house. I have to deal with so much and nobody appreciates what I do. I put a roof over your head. I make sure you have nice clothes. You have every gain you want. No appreciation. I'm sick of it.
Hey, Matthew, I'm coming. I'll be there in 2 seconds. I just gotta grab some things and... Okay, Matthew, don't do anything stupid. I'm coming.
Thank you. Thank you.